The kind of relational revolution in psychoanalysis occurred. There were all kinds of ideas bursting through about how it wasn't a one-way street where the client projects onto the therapist, but that we are always in relationship. We're always representing things for each other.